Okay, now let's see coding and decoding. Okay, coding and decoding is very interesting one. See, this one is just to give a secret message, no? This one is used. Mostly secret messages, now terrorists also they use some symbols, otherwise pictures or letters, but it won't directly represent that one. Indirectly it will be representing something else. Then when you put together, you may get some pictures, otherwise some words or some numbers, no? Then you can find it what message it says. Okay, terrorists they use, and even in our own offices, no? The secret offices, those who are doing the very secret work, no? They all use this coding and decoding. Even in computer system also, this one is used to form a program, no? So they give some codes to function the program, no? So that they are also used. So this is the basic. This is nothing. This is basic, no? It is not very minute basic, that's all. So if you know this one, then if you get an interest in this, you can learn more about this. This is just to pass a secret message. Okay. So now if I explain, then you will understand. Now see here, Tarun's phone number is given in the code. Okay, this is the code. Okay, using this we have to find his number. Okay, for each number, now letters, it will represent another number. Okay, if you know that number, then you can find his number. Okay, so that key is given here. This is a code. For this code, the key is given here. So using this key, now we have to find this number. Okay, that means if O is given, so O will represent 8. If E is given, E will represent 6. If F is given, F will represent 4. That way, these letters will represent these numbers. Okay, now you will understand it. Now B. So B means the number B will represent 9. So the first number is 9. The first number of his mobile number is 9. Next one is E. So E stands for 6. So next number is 6. Again, next one is X. X is for 2. So next number is 2. Next one Z. Z stands for 3. Next one is O. O stands for 8. Next one is E. E stands for 6. Next one is F. F stands for 4. Next one is A. A stands for 7. Next one is A. Sorry, A finished. No. Next one is M. M stands for 1. Next one is E. E stands for 6. Okay, so this is his phone number. Okay, so Tarun's phone number is 9623864716. Okay, so this is coding and decoding. Okay, from code is given. So for this code, the key is given. Using this key, you are finding the this one answer, the real number. No, and decoding means this will be given. You have to use a code for this, and you will secretly you will give. That is called decoding. Okay, just opposite this. Okay, the code is given. From that, you find the real part, the original part. That is called coding. Okay, decoding means for the original one, you make a code message, no? That is called decoding. Okay, now let's see the next one, the next example.
Now see here,
each alphabet of the English letters, no, represent one number. Okay, now A represent 1, B represent 2, like that. No, continuous number only, there is no difficult. Now using this is the key. Okay, using this now we are going to use a coding to give a message. Okay, so suppose now we are going to write our school name, Holy Cross School. Okay, I am not writing higher secondary, it will take time, no? So I want to make the video short, so I am just writing Holy Cross School. So how will we write with a coding? Okay, so this can be written as, now H, for H the letter is 8. Okay, so 8 alone. Okay, so just you underline that, so that this alone represent one code. Okay, O. O is for 15. The code for O is 15. See, 1 and 5 cannot be separated, no? So we must say this both together, so underline that one. That's why they are underlined. Okay, if you don't underline, we will not know whether it is just alone 1 and 5. Otherwise, it is both together 15, we will not know. Because 1 will represent A and 5 will represent E. Okay, if you show that this is 15, then only we will know it is 4. Okay, if you don't show, then we will not know whether to take it A and E, otherwise to take 15, O, no? So that's why we underline it, these two together, one more. Okay, next one is L. L is 12. Okay, 12. Next one, Y. For Y, the code is 25. Okay, this is holy. Now cross. C. C is 3. So this is another word, so little more gap we are giving. Again, R. R, for R it is 18. Next one, for O, it is 15. Again, for S, 19. Again, one more S, so one more 19. So this is holy cross, again school. So school, again S, so for S it is 19. So again we write 19. Again C, C for 3. Again H, H is 8. Again O, O is 15. Again one more O, so 15. Next one is L, L is 12. Okay. This is Holy Cross School. Okay. So this is the way you can pass a message also. Something like you can just help me. You can ask something other words. Whatever you want to give secretly message, you can use this code and you can give a message. Okay, so this is letter is represented with the code of the number. Okay, sometimes the letters can be given the code is another letter also. For a letter, the code letter can be another letter. Okay, let's see that one. Okay, now see. The letter is representing another letter. Now, A. A is the code word for Z and Z will be the code word for A. Okay. Just opposite the A, B, C, D, this is coming. Like descending one, Z, Y, X, like that. Now, so this letter represents this letter represents this one. Okay. So now, letters represent another letter. Okay, let's see now. For God is good. So for that, let's write the coding word for this. Okay, now G. For G, the code word will be T. Okay, so T. Now for O, code word will be L. Okay, L. Next one, D. For D, the code word, the code letter is W. So these three together, one word. Okay, so underline. Now, is, I-S. For I, it is R. Again, for S, it is H. Okay, so these two together one word. Again good. For G it is T. Again for O it is L. Again one more O, so one more L. Again D. For D it is W. Okay, so this is code word for God is good. Okay, so this is the way this can be also written. The letter is coded with another letter. Okay, the letter can be coded with another number. Secret message you can pass. So that now if you write like this, no one will understand what you have written. If they know the keyword this one, then only they will know that you have written God is good. No? So this is called the secret message using coding and decoding. You can make your own message. Okay, their exercise it is given. It is very interesting. You do by yourself, then you will have more interest to do. Thank you.